Clannad. I finally, yesterday, the day before recording this, which is the day before uploading, I suppose, if that makes any sense, I finally got all the recording done for Earthbound. This has nothing to do with Clannad, but, I mean, it feels weird. After a whole year, I mean, taking a break from that LP for a year almost, and now it's finally completed. So, about, 56 parts or something like that? But that's not including parts that have to be split into more than one, though, to be fair. But anyways, a lot of people were ignoring her this morning.
Fu-chan, 大丈夫 desu.
And again, Furugawa hugs her from behind.
何がいけないんでしょうか? 声小さいでしょうか? そんなことないです! 今のはたまたまです!
よし!じゃあ僕が確かめてきてやるよ!
Sunohara chases after the guy. Hey, wait! I grab his collar.
なんだよ!
How you doing? This is violent and if bad rumors arise about Fuku, you're going to have to pay for it.
でも聞いてみないことには何が悪いかわからないだろ。それにさっきのやつは僕の知り合いだ。悪いようにはしないよ。Hey,
I said wait. Before long he manages to get away from my grip. Something like that. That idiot. He shouldn't be pulling people down.
スノハラさんもフーちゃんのためを思ってやってくれてるんです。
Of course he isn't. He's the type of guy that just wants to bully others.
でも、文句も言わず一緒にいてくれてます。He
definitely has a lot of complaints he wants to say.
だとしてもです。
Certainly, someone who gets bored so easily has to put up with this. You guys are amazing. Without saying anything, I watch those two. Day after school, I leave to meet Kyoko-san again. For some reason, I thought that said Kotomi for a second. I'm like, Kotomi? She's not in this route. And I was like, oh, it's Kyoko. Of course. Always watering in front of the house. Seriously, why? Do they really need to have so much water on a daily basis? But instead of Kyoko-san, a man was standing there. Ignoring the man, I ring the doorbell.
呼ぶ必要はない。
The man says to stop me.
今支度をしている最中だ。待っていれば、じき出てくる。
That's so. I wait with the strange man for Kyoko-san. What kind of relationship does he have with her? Well, you probably know. Possibly a brother, or perhaps. He's gay. Peering out his eyes, he looks at me. Well, that was awkward. Your use case, Sam, right?
下の名前で呼ぶな。気持ち悪い。吉野だ。
This person is Kyoko-san's fiance. What is it? Fuck it. A tall, handsome man, he's someone whose appearance has no faults. You know, I was waiting for whoever went to the toilet to bugger off and all that because it's kind of awkward. When recording this, when there is no music to make it seem like I'm not just being a complete weirdo, well, I am kind of a weirdo, but still. Is Kyoko-san only turned on by looks? But I wouldn't call him outgoing, he remains very dry, even now. Well, not that I'm one to talk, but.
Anta.
He doesn't turn my way looking towards the lobby as he asks. What was that?
あの人に何の用だ?
My school's having Founders Day soon, which is a lot like a school festival, so I thought I might invite her.
そうか. あんた, あの人の教え子か?
No, I wasn't. I know a student of hers, though. Proofs that her students aren't in the school anymore. But she was held back, so... It's also be a three-year reunion with Kyoko-san, going to the refreshment booths and having fun. And there's something she wants to show her. I'm sure it'll be the best day ever.
そうか.
Except exactly what's unraveling in his mind.
そいつはいいな.
Yusuke-san pulls my cheek, and then he pats my shoulders.
その話、してあげてくれ. 行くか行かないのかは、あの人次第だ. でも、そんな話題だけでもいい. 話してやってくれ.
Turning around, he walks away. Hey, what about you, Yusuke-san?
バス停で待ってると伝えておいてくれ. あと、下の名前で呼ぶな.
Waving one hand, he runs off. Taking his place is... I see Kyoko-san who opened the lobby door.
Ara? Okazaki-san, konnichiwa.
Yo, I just had a wonderful experience just now.
Nandesuka?
I met your boyfriend, Kyoko-san.
そうでしたか. そういえば... 見えないですね.
She glances left and right. He told me to tell you he'd be waiting at the bus stop.
そうですか.
You'll be heading off now?
ええ. 隣町の病院に.
To check on her?
はい.
Seeing Kyoko-san hold a luggage bag, I have a dubious expression. It's a big suitcase, one usually used for traveling.
そのですね. しばらく向こうにいようかと思いまして.
Is that so? Isn't really that of a shock. Will the situation change like this? Even though I didn't have much time to get to know her. But there's something I have to do, so this isn't the time to give in like this. You in a hurry?
いえ、少しなら構わないですよ.
Then I'll be brief. There's something I'd like to ask you today.
はい、何でしょう?
Next Sunday, our school's having Founders Day. Well, it's much like a school festival, but...
はい、知ってますよ.
Yeah, I don't have to explain, since Kyoko-san should know better than me. And would you come?
え? 私がですか?
Yes, I'd like you to come, Kyoko-san.
何かあるんですか?
Well, not really. Just that I'd like you to spend a day with... I think that was probably at the end of that, but because her name disappears, I can barely tell if it's really there or not. Well, it never appears these days in this route, does it? It'll reappear once we get to another route, though. Is this a reason to come? I'll be there, though. I want her to come. Would you come around the refreshment booths first? Is it no good?
いえ! お誘いありがとうございます! 返事はもう少し待ってもらえますか?
Sure, I'll let Furugawa know at her place.
わかりました! できたら本当に行きたいです! お二人のお邪魔にならなければですけど!
Saying it in that way she smiles. I noticed something natural seeing her smile. But talking about that should be fine. Go and talk to her. What that person thought. It should be completely fine. I gather all my strength and return a smile.
では, ご一緒できることを楽しみにしています.
Yeah.
それでは, 失礼します.
Bowing, Kyoko-san passes by my side. Running far off, not once turning towards me. Man, that was a short-ass day.
おはようございます、ともや君!
おはようございます、ticket. Yeah, that's me. おはよう.
ともや君!
I'm not a ticket, dammit. She comes close to my ear as if to keep Fuku from hearing.
連絡ありました、伊吹先生から。 先生、創立書斎に来てくれます。
I see, that's good.
はい!
With this, everything's set up. Fuku continues to work hard up until Founders Day. Just that, day by day, more and more people ignore her. The backs of the students are far off, not giving any responses. Fuku stands there, holding onto her starfish.
Fu-chan,次はきっとうまくいきます.
How terrible would she feel if Furugawa went around? I'm just thankful to Furugawa for continuing to encourage Fuku. What if she meets Kyoko-san and congratulates her? Well, that effort would probably come to a close. Because her voice hasn't reached Kyoko-san, she's been working this hard. If she does that, Fuko might possibly leave us. Our fun school days might come to a close. I'm sure it'll be that way. Being hurt like this, and working hard every day, ending at Founders Day. Let's do that, Fuko. I remember that as I watched Fuko's back again, finding another student. That was an even shorter day.